Monday again after a weekend seminar in Sweden. 5 classes Saturday and Sunday total. Two-hour sparring session with everybody trying to rip my head off. A night without sleeping. But Mondays are like this. That's how it's supposed to be. Like every other day.
Interview?
Hello. I'm from Russia. I'm Russian assassin. I train UFC here at Frontline Academy Oslo. I want to send hello to my family, to Sibir, to my mother and father and brother, sister.
Some say it's not so easy, though kinds of healing. Come near and listen. Where is the law? Where is chemical? We want our love. Does it sound cynical? We love our Lord. That is truth's contradiction. Glory to Lord. Let's get through this curriculum. Never too late. Try not the least prince coming all around love. It's good to be before. Never too late. A rhythm is a call. The call before you're leaving. Never too late. Just the least and story. Everything is ruined. Let's keep the system from. Never too late. For each to break the ice before one of us leaving. Some try, some are crazy. With all kinds of dealing, brothers make it happen. Some give, some greedy. With all kinds of feeling, please come and listen. Where is the law? Where is chemical? We want our love. Does it sound cynical? Where is the law?
Came back to me like my brother here, brother in arms, and good friend that I met when I was training. Last time I was fighting DCC in 2013, was here every day. He was a blue belt, was every day here helping. Now everything comes back. Like,
but you're in better shape now. Yeah, you're better now. Because I got a little bit better, but and you're kicking my ass much more than last time.
Who taught you too much, man? That's the problem.
I'm gonna fight at Cage Warriors 93 in Gothenburg. Be there or be square.
Yeah.
10 weeks.
10 weeks.
Enough days.
Yeah. And I'm in shape now.
Mama, I'm alright. Just having fun.